More trouble for a legendary college basketball coach. West Virginia University head coach Bob Huggins was arrested and charged with driving under the influence in Pittsburgh Friday night. It comes just weeks after Huggins was suspended and his pay cut as punishment for a homophobic slur in a radio interview.